Maybe I wasn't clear. I'm not dying.
Maybe I wasn't clear. I don't care. I want my merchandise. I have 1,000 ideas of how to defile your remains. Want to hear my favorites?
I see. How foolish of me. I forgot to mention that on top of your full refund, you'll also be receiving an additional 5 bars of latinum for your troubles. Did I say 5? I meant 10. You drive a hard bargain. 12. That's my final offer. Look, it's late. You've come a long way. Why don't we stop this haggling? Just tell me how much you want.
What I want is 52 discs of vacuum desiccated quark. Nothing more, nothing less.
But I'm not gonna die just yet. What do you expect me to do? Kill myself?
Of course not. You can have someone do it for you. I recommend strangulation. Leaves the body relatively unmarked for desiccation.
You can't be serious.
A contract is a contract.
It's a contract. I know that. But you don't collect on contracts under these circumstances. We're not Klingons. We're businessmen.
This is not business, Quark. This is personal.
Why? What have I ever done to you?
Done to me? And you call your brother an idiot? Nothing you have ever done to me has been more than a minor inconvenience. No. Protecting your mother from an FCA audit and secretly settling with your striking employees were nothing more than symptoms of a vile and insidious weakness. A weakness that makes me loathe you. Not for what you've done, but for who you are, what you are.
A bartender?
A philanthropist.
I am not.
You give your customers credit at the bar. You only take a 30% kickback from your employees' tips. And you sold food and medicine to Bajoran refugees at cost.
That's not true. It was just above cost.
Close enough. It was still a generous humanitarian gesture. You've gone Starfleet. You might as well be wearing one of their uniforms. It's people like you that give honest Ferengi businessmen a bad name.
I can reform. I'll start gouging the customers again. I'll revoke all my employees' vacation time.
You gave them vacations?
I didn't give them anything. They contributed to a central fund which I manage.
You disgust me. Look!
I understand your anger. You're absolutely right about me. But there must be some accommodation we can make. Something other than me killing myself.
Of course there is. You can break the contract.
Me? Break a Ferengi contract? Never.
Never? I wonder if there's enough Ferengi left in you to stick to that. Part of me hopes you will break it, because then everything you and your family own on Ferenginaut will be confiscated and sold to the lowest bidder. Your mother will be forced to live on the streets, begging for scraps of food. And of course, no Ferengi will do business with you or even talk to you. You'll be cut off from all contact with your own people.
I like Ferengi. I feel comfortable around them.
Well, we don't feel comfortable around you. You're a disease, Quark. A festering tumor on the lobes of Ferengi society. And it's my job to cut you off.